second, and then I'll get into my favorite, for right now, my favorite thrift store slash antique haul, my favorite items. So let's go ahead and begin. Cheers. And I would also love to know, have you found any like weird, unique kind of thrift store? Isn't something you would typically want. But I suppose that's a good thing that maybe we're not similar. But if we are similar, maybe that's an even better thing. But yeah, if you want to get straight into the haul, double tap. Let's skip a few seconds ahead while we smoke this. Excited. I think I do definitely have like a kind of like a theme that I go for when I go to a thrift store, like kind of what I usually look for, and then some of the other stuff is just a bit out there. Let's go ahead and begin. Maybe we'll spark this up again, but not too sure if I'm gonna leave it for the producer. So, cheers. It's so nice. It doesn't feel worn out. Whoever donated it, it doesn't feel worn out or anything. It's still in very, 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 very good condition. So, next thing I actually almost wore for this video. Sorry, let me get a little closer. I almost wore this for the video because you've already seen this, but it was getting a little hot in here, so next item. You may have seen me wear this in my previous, like in the fall when it was cold kind of videos. It's a very comfortable sweater. Recently. Recently, during the fall, I have started to change up my looks, and instead of just wearing hoodies, I've decided to go ahead and take a little spice in life and go for, you could say, oversized hoodies, or not hoodies, geez, sweaters. When this is on me, I wouldn't Say a black Stays in my basement. posters in almost every single room. And I love it. Sometimes we do some seasonal themes, and sometimes it's just a different color. I don't know if you'll be able to tell on camera, but these are like a dark green. Thank you. them as salt and pepper holders. We have a planter in the shape of a car. It's a red car. So we put one of them in it. So he's like peeking out like. I actually think you might be able to find those in like every antique store for sure. Surprisingly.